When they said, give me liberty or give me death, I think we all know what our pal, the Crypt Keeper, chose. What blood-soaked, explosive horror movies will you be watching after all the dire works have settled? Crypt Keeping will return to its regular schedule in 2 weeks. Enjoy your 4th of July shriek-in.